just gonna go now. Cool trains up. Here he goes. It was blocking most of Westminster Street for about half an hour. This is a much better view than I got last time, too. November 27th, 2022. And there goes the train. Here it is, heading around the bend. If you like what I do, please subscribe to Cool Trains in Montreal. Have a Merry Christmas.